the Eagle Forum bill?
Do what?
Does this bill come to you from the Eagle Forum?
Yes, sir.
Well, I was looking on their website, and they didn't give the quite same explanation for this bill as you gave. They were talking about the Gleam movement, if I'm getting that right, or the Hizmet movement. It's the same thing. It's about where a Turkish imam who preaches tolerance has started these charter schools in the country. I think he's got 135 in this country. Do you know anything about that?
This bill is, no, sir, don't do that. And this bill's been amended from its original form, too.
But I was following along. But I mean, I read what Ms. Shafley said. I read it this afternoon and last night too, and that's what she was specifically talking about, this bill as targeting this particular gentleman who's got, I think he's got 135 charter schools in this country, and I don't think there's been any trouble with any of them, according to what I could research. Now, if you know something different, tell me. And there's 100, I think, and he's got in Europe somewhere. But he's, he is a Muslim, but he preaches tolerance. And as far as I know, all the schools he has in the United States here, they don't teach any religion whatsoever. They just run charter schools. But that seems to be what the Eagle Forum's wanting to do, but that's not where you're carrying the bill. Is that what you're telling me?
No, sir. This bill treats everybody equally that would be involved in the charter school process, regardless of where they're from, what their religion is. Treats everybody equally.
So when they come to you and ask you to carry this bill, they didn't explain to you that's what this is about?
No, sir. Not about any one person. Absolutely not.
Well, when you go back to your office tonight, Google the Eagle Forum and see what Ms. Shafley says about it. I think they've led you astray on what they asked you to carry on this bill.
Yes.
Thank you.
Representative Womack.
Thank you, Madam Speaker. Will the sponsor yield?
I will.
I had a little concern myself over the weekend about this, and I did some research on it. And what I get from most of this, and if you can correct me on that, what we're doing here, since these are public funds, just like for public schools, public charter schools use public funds, that's taxpayer dollars, we're requiring that American teachers, Tennessee teachers, are the ones that are going to be employed in these charter schools. Is that correct?
That is the intent, yes, sir. However, remember, the bill is still permissive if a charter school application comes forward and they make a compelling case to be able to break this cap of potential foreign workers, then it is permissive for the chartering authority to be able to do that. But yes, it does encourage Tennessee teachers to get the first opportunity to teach.
Well, and so that's what I see in this kind of a job situation where we're in this country where we have people out of jobs. This is a job that puts Tennessee teachers first, gives them first priority with taxpayer dollars, and we hire Tennessee teachers, American teachers, into these charter schools instead of foreign workers. Is that correct?
I could barely hear you if you could repeat that. I'm sorry.
My point is that this is a jobs bill for Tennessee teachers, Tennessee workers, American workers. They get preference on being hired over any foreign workers. Is that correct?
That is, and you could say it again, too, because it's correct.
It's a jobs bill. Thank you.